Heads up.
Should be loaded and ready to fire. Good shooting, sir.
find that executive terminal. Sinclair said that's the only way we can override the facility's lockdown. Are you kidding? I can't get to that.
Head over there.
Sure, no sweat. What the heck happened in here? The place is trashed.
Over here.
All right. Forget it. There's no way to get there.
Go there.
Easy.
Move here.
Sure, no sweat.
Here.
I'll take care of it.
There.
All right.
Move out.
Yep, you got it.
Thank you.
alive.
Yeah, what is it? Check the terminal on the desk over there. Forge passcode better work. We're screwed. Vacuum cleaners for a reason. Thank God that worked. Let's find our way down to the sublevel. That's where MedTech should be storing the key. Wrap my head around all this science stuff. something worth a few caps in here.
Take long. What I call a confirmed kill.
Horrible. I think we're the first ones down here in a long time. The sooner we find that cure, the sooner we get the heck out of here. Safety off. I think we have cover.
Alive.
What's up?
Get that rifle.
All right. With this junk. I have no idea what any of it. I could wrap my head around all this science stuff.
Dogmeat. Hey, boy.
Something?
Grab that.
Sure, no sweat. Have fun with this junk. I have no idea what any of it does.
Hey.
Well?
Get that.
Easy.
Pick that up.
Yep, you got it.
See if he had anything worth taking.
I'll take care of it.
Take that weapon.
All right.
Yes. Take that.
Sure, no sweat.
There we go. Heads up.
Yeah, what is it?
Here you go, MacReady.
Holy crap, we actually did it! We just gave Duncan a fighting chance to live. I don't know how I'll ever be able to pay you back for this. I owe you big time.
This is a friendship, not a business contract.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just used to people taking rather than giving. Maybe one day I'll realize that you're different. Anyway, the last step ahead of us is getting the cure to Daisy and Good Neighbor. With her caravan contacts, she's the only one I trust to get this to Duncan on time. This is the last favor I'm going to ask. I promise. Let's go. Pretty sure we're not. Well, you're not going to need that stuff anymore. easy.
Bring that here.
Yep, you got it. Worth wasting my bullets.
Psst.
Time to split up the loot?
Hey.
What do you want?
The big gun. Bring it here.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
should be. Nothing says welcome like the stench of urine-soaked garbage.
Heads up.
So, the big kaboom hits
over there.
CIT. I hope the stories are true and the Institute got what was coming to them.
That's impossible to reach. I'm not a magician,
look alive.
You know?
Get into position. Look alive.
What's up?
Go!
All right.
Daisy.
MacReady. I haven't seen you in a while. You haven't been avoiding me, have you?
No. How could I stay away from someone as cute as you, Daisy?
You're a lousy liar. But I'll just play stupid and pretend I don't know that. So, what do you need?
I got it, Daisy. I found the cure to Duncan's disease.
Oh my god. That's wonderful news. How'd you do it? Last time you tried, the Ferals almost chewed you to bits.
I didn't do it alone. My friend here got me through medtech. Now, all I need to do is get the cure into Duncan's hands. Can you help me?
Of course, MacReady. You've saved my behind more than once. It's the least I can do. It's okay. You can trust me. I swear I'll get the cure to Duncan.
If MacReady trusts you, that's good enough for me.
I appreciate that. He's actually not so bad. Once you get to know him. I'll get the sample on the first caravan leaving the Commonwealth. The driver owes me a few favors. And he's reliable. It will arrive at your homestead in no time, MacReady.
Thanks. You're a doll.
Hey, do me a favor. Take care of MacReady for me. He's one of the good ones.
Here. This should help keep you alive.
Your thoughts?
Anytime you want me to carry some of that valuable gear you're lugging, you just let me know.
That was it.
All right.
Don't be shy now. Chances are we...
Hello.
Hey.
Need something?
Arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living, after all.
Let's see what you got.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
What's up?
The big gun. Bring it here.
Yep, you got it.
Heads up.
Take care of it.
Don't worry. I only test the weapon. Depends on customers I don't like. Feel free.